Commuting by bus is my favorite. I definitely can go to school by my car, but I rarely do, because bus gives me a priceless thing which I call slowing down time. To me, each bus is a story, and each story is a chance to experience this city and its people. Sometimes this is to experience myself also. That's when I chance it at the plaza. I slowly watch all the people there. It reminds me how lucky I am, and it really makes me feel appreciated what I already had. About everything, I love taking evening buses. I feel like I have plenty of time to loosen myself up after a long day. It's slow, it's quiet, and it's only illuminated by cars pass by outside. In my imagination, it's like being in a spaceship travels among the stars. And even in that spaceship, there's a heartbreaking story. She had been an art student at my college, but she stopped going to school because of a health difficulty. I did not write down her name, and I did not regret it neither. I think she was a kind of person that gives her story to one's life. Then she just gone, what she left is a story. The only thing I remember is the brightness of hope in her eyes when I start talking about school stuff